Labor Day's origins link to the Industrial Revolution and 12-hour workdays and 7-day work weeks. In 1882, thousands of New York workers marched from City Hall to Union Square in the first Labor Day parade. In 1894, President Cleveland made Labor Day a federal holiday. The idea that we live and act by core values grounded in duty and honor, treating everyone with dignity and respect, are the core of Secretary of Defense Esper's recent ethics message. If we lead ethically, morally, with courage, character, and competence, our actions will serve as reminders to those around us. Lead well, Esper.